It's like it was yesterday. I was praying for a miracle, scared to have a little hope. And now looking back today, seeing all the things.
Well, this is overwhelming. I don't know if I've ever felt this before, ever. When I was leaving on a mission, when I came home from mission, just this is a new set of feelings. Just so thankful for the Lord for the experience of allowing Brady to serve a mission. Brady is just very easy to be around, and I'm just so thankful he's my son.
Hey Braids, welcome home. I'm so proud of you. You've accomplished this really hard thing, and it is surreal that we are going to see you in a few minutes, and I can't wait. And I just love you so much. So proud of you.
No, and I can't count that high. And I know that season.
I am excited. I'm nervous, but excited. I'm so proud of you for the change that I've seen from the beginning of your mission to now. Like, you're a changed person. It's a miracle. I know that you did so much good on your mission, and you're going to continue to do good. And I'm just so proud of you, and I love you so much.
All that you've done in my life.
Been truly blessed to be a part of it for the last 2 years. I'm just grateful. I was able to be an instrument in the Lord's hands. God's real. He is our Father. I know from personal experience that He loves each and every one of His children very much. Because of that love, He sent Jesus Christ to come here to pave a way for us, to come back to live with Him. He wants us back. I know Jesus is the Christ. I felt His enabling strength and power every single day of my mission. And I'm grateful I got to be a part of it. The Book of Mormon is true. It's a true book, as true as I'm standing here right now. It's true. I promise you all that in the name of Jesus Christ, amen.
I'll find. that high.